first time a meteor granted me power is over 25,000 years ago. While my fellows cowered in fear, I dared approach the strangely glowing rock. It was warm, but the night was very cold. I slept curled up next to it, not realizing what its rays were doing to me. But over the millennia that followed, as I watched those around me grow old and die, while I remained unchanged, I discovered the truth. Perfected an invention that gave me total control over gravity. Proclaimed myself master of the world.
The Justice League would never have allowed that.
True. They put up quite a fight. Green Lantern was the most difficult. In any case, I destroyed the entire Justice League that day. That wasn't all. My newfound powers disrupted the gravitational balance of the entire solar system. This is the result.
I should smash your skull.
Go ahead. We both know it wouldn't work.